I take this opportunity to make sure that the world can hear, everyone can know that here in the Rio Grande Valley, we're good people, people with a beautiful heart that are really present to humanity in a very special way. I thank Times for recognizing me and putting me in one of the 100 people of the world. I think that this is truly a wonderful honor, but it's an honor for all of us. Thank you.